Later on, Abdullah, his father's name was Uthman, known also as Abu Quhafa. So he was known as Abdullah ibn Abi Quhafa or Abdullah ibn Uthman.